today is the day that we are going to the airport. It is currently, oh, what time is it? It's currently 8:11 right now. We're leaving the house at around 12. Gonna get ready. Going to do wax my legs, even though I thought I was gonna shave, but I need it to last long, so we'll do that soon. I have no makeup on, so I'm probably gonna do that. Probably record a get ready with me. So if I do end up doing that, go check my TikTok, because we'll be posted on there. Arriving at the airport right now, right, Nina?
Yeah.
It was like an hour and 30 minute drive, and finally we are here. So we're just going to get our stuff and then get aboard, check in all our bags and everything. Okay, ya estamos aquí. ¿Dónde estamos ahorita?
Uy, pues fíjate, está muy, muy, muy elegante, muy, ¿cómo dices?
Qué elegancia de la Francia. Pero ya estamos, vamos a comer algo porque ya nos dio hambre, ya no lo estamos. ¿Ya encontraste tu labial? ¿Cuál tienes?
El chiqui.
Nadie sabe quién es chiqui.
El chiqui es un tono de unos labiales de Maybelline.
Y es número 35. Mm. Ok, estaba en la línea y la señora me estaba, pues estábamos los dos, y estaba preguntando por nuestros pasaportes y papeles. Y sí, estaba como ahí. Y después mi mamá me puso atención, se fue con mi papá. ¿Y sabes qué dijo? Mira, híjole, la maleta está muy, muy ligerita. Y yo casi estoy sufriendo dando todos los papeles y todo.
Bueno, porque pensé que tú podías hacerlo sola.
Pero no tengo tu pasaporte.
Aparte no había agarrado la maleta. Y cuando la agarré dije, caray, ¿qué es que dijera para moverla?
What are you most excited for?
Pues de visitar otra vez mi país.
No, en el avión.
Ah. La comida, ¿no?
What time is it?
Pronto.
It's almost 4:00 and I think our departure starts like 4 or a bit over 4. Like 4:20 or something like that, but ya estamos casi para salir. Ya encontramos, está acá, el 52C, B y A. Here's the window. And here's the other window. It's cool because we can see the wing just there, which is very good. Here we have the TV. All of the papers here at the bottom. Came with a pillow as well, which just this one is an economy. It's very comfortable. The seat is very good because then you can like...
I'm a favorite family.
Move this, and then you have like space, which is really cool. The flight attendant came and they also gave us this little pouch, and inside basically we have like a little eye mask, this little red eye mask here, and we also have a little toothbrush with toothpaste. Oh, this is so cool. It has Qantas on the toothbrush. And also we got earplugs here.
viendo.
Kung Fu Panda 2.
Kung Fu Panda 2. Yeah. ¿Y qué trajeron para comer?
Un jugo de manzanita.
Just these. Carrots and celery, 3 olive dip, and some crackers.
Bajando y se ve bastante bonito. Nah, eso es como de un película.
Sleepy time.
We're just outside. We wanted to do something, but it's around 3 o'clock in Dallas, and apparently there's a lot of traffic, so we're not gonna risk it since to go there and to come back maybe a bit hard.
Estamos ya atorados.
Estamos esperando.
Verdad.
Waiting until our flight at 8, so it's gonna be a long one. Okay, we're here in the Dallas airport, and we wanted something to eat, right? So we were looking, literally walking like 2 kilometers to find something to eat. We did a marathon. My Apple Watch said I completed my challenge. My mom wants a Whataburger, but I felt like a pizza. So my mom, being the nice person she is, she was like, okay, let's get a pizza. It's like $19 for both of us because we're gonna order one pizza, which honestly is pretty good. For like in an airport, it's pretty good. But nah, they didn't give us a pizza. Nah, my guy, they gave us a full-on Lebanese bread with
it. But it's delicate. It's nice.
It's very yummy, it's just a Lebanese bread. No, but it tastes really, really good. So now we're just waiting for the... not train. We're just waiting for the plane, which is...
We're just waiting for a thick, juicy pizza, no?
No.
Or no?
We're just waiting for our plane, which is in like 2 hours, so...
We're waiting for the kind
we'll
of
see
pizza.
You guys in the... We'll see you guys on the plane. Bye. See you later. Finalmente llegamos a México.
Oh, sí, gracias a Dios.